The food and beverage industry in Pakistan sees enormous growth due to the needs of the growing population, and this in turn adds to the economic boost of the country. The food industry is estimated to account for 27% of its value-added production in the country. The dairy products have seen a shifting trend from the supply of milk through gawalas to packaged milk, owing to the increased concern for safe and healthy food. Tetra Pak has emerged as a key influencing factor in spreading this awareness among the vast urban population. The customer today is more aware. And thus opts for healthier choices. The dairy products such as milk, butter, yogurt, cheese and ice cream, along with fruit juices, are a prime focus of the food companies in Pakistan. The estimated growth rate of the industry totals at 10% per year. The food industry is faced with a lot of competition by a number of small and major players in the industry. Haleeb Foods is among the pioneers in the food industry. The cream and milk products compete aggressively with the competitors. Haleeb focuses less on advertising, and the distribution channels are less dispersed as compared to its fellow players. Nestle enjoys the biggest market share in the food industry. It has been successful in providing several variants of milk alone, such as Nestle Milk Pack, Everyday, Nesvita, Milo, Nido and Nesquik. In the ice cream sector, Wall's enjoys the most dominant position due to its unparalleled past presence. Engro Foods, which is a wholly owned subsidiary of Engro Corporation, is considered as the market leader in the UHT milk market, currently holding a share of 45% in this segment. Pakistan is the fifth largest producer of milk, with an annual milk consumption of 35.5 billion, with only 7% of the milk produced as UHT treated, indicating an upside for packaged milk in the country. The major revenue stream of Engro Foods depends on its milk products.
In 1.6 billion dollars investment ho rahi hai, ye 5-6 jo Engro ki company hai. Isme fertilizer expansion bahut major ho raha hai. जैसा आप जानते हैं पावर प्लांट भी लगा रहे हैं और पॉलीमर भी एक्सपेंशन हो रहा है.
Currently, Engro Foods offers a wide range of well-known products branded individually. Allpurs is UHT-treated milk which made its mark not only because of the good quality of the product, but also because of the widely acclaimed marketing and promotional activities. Omor entered the ice cream market in 2009 and has seized a market share of 17% by the end of 2010, making it the second largest player after Wall's. Tarang Tree Whitener, targeting the lower middle class, challenged Nestle's Everyday and catered to a much wider population due to its reasonable pricing strategy. Dairy Umang is a packaged milk product targeting lower end of the market. The concern for cannibalization of Allpurs is eliminated by the successful positioning among the lower market segment. Engro Foods entered the juice market by launching All Fruit brand in 2010 with a market share of 1% and total volume of 2 million liters. Awesome flavored milk for kids competes against Haleeb's flavored milk and Nestle's Milo products for children. The food industry serves commodity products with minimal differences, due to which the competition is less dependent upon price. Corporate social responsibility has emerged to be an essential factor of competition, which is religiously pursued by Engro through measures such as rural development plans and poverty alleviation plans. Engro's consumer-centric approach pushed it to focus heavily on innovation during product development. This has enabled the company to launch 4 successful brands in a matter of 3 years. The company has strong corporate values focusing on integrity, which has resulted in triple-digit growth every year in 3 years operation time. Within just 5 to 6 years of operation, Engro Foods have attained a huge market share. As of 2012, its profit after tax was Rs. 891 million and its sales growth rate was 43%. Today, it is successfully elevating consumer delight worldwide by going global and indirectly uplifting Pakistan's image. Engro Foods plans to fully capitalize the market opportunities in the future by expanding its product portfolio. It also plans to invest Rs. 8.7 billion to improve its infrastructure. Vertical integration, inherent cost consciousness, and the right product positioning will help Engro Foods pursue its focused long-term growth strategy.
फार्मिंग के हवाले से वसूख से कह सकता हूँ कि कोई अगले 4 साल में इंशाल्लाह कोई 400-450 लोग इससे एक्सपेंड करेंगे. फिर हमारे मिल्क कलेक्शन तो बढ़ता ही रहता है, तो वो कोई 500-700 लोग और वहाँ भी